An investigation by international experts affiliated with the United Nations revealed today, Saturday, the use of chemical weapons on Iraqi prisoners to test their effectiveness. The Washington Post newspaper said ISIS terrorists have tested chemical weapons on Iraqis who have been prisoners of the organization. The newspaper pointed out that as a result of an investigation conducted by international experts affiliated with the United Nations, it proved that the organization had tested three weapons on prisoners to test their effectiveness. In early 2015, U.S. intelligence reports spoke of the use of chemical weapons by ISIS terrorists. Reports indicated that the organization's officers tried to obtain assistance from scientists in Iraq, Syria, and other places in the region to open a center for chemical and biological weapons research and experiments. In 2016, ISIS was accused of carrying out a chemical attack that used mustard, chlorine, and sulfur. According to reports, the organization used these materials 52 times in Syria and Iraq, according to an investigation issued by the Observatory of Conflict of the ISH Research Center.